War never changes, but war gets deadlier each year. Especially about the war of candy.
Oh my gosh!
That's right! It's a candy war! How did the candy war start? It started with this exact moment.
Oh look, it's a pack of gum.
Dente ice.
I want it.
This is what started the war. I know it's gonna be hard, man. We got two other armies to beat. That boy and the Gaming Bros Jr. Now I know this is gonna be difficult, but if we train, we'll be able to win. So let's go, man!
Candy! We are the Civil War people, and we have to take out one guy that's half of the Gaming Bros, like me, and we have to take out another dude called That Boy. Okay, so we're gonna do some stuff. So basically, we're gonna do some stuff. Do some fat thinking, math, and more.
Bob, Billy, Jeff, Katie, Sam, you are all here to get candy. If we beat the war, you'll get candy and a ton of donuts. But if you fail me, you get one donut. Katie, you're fat, so you get one donut. And we're supposed to fight the Gaming Bro 101, Raw Hot Computer, and Gaming Bro 101, the fat, shorty, ring.
The war has started!
Stop it!
That's how our friend
died.
Wait. Where's that boy guiding
me? He's dead.
God, he's so fat. So fat. Now I won the war. Finally. Now where's that ice? Where's that dent of ice?
Oh, hey guys.
What are you doing?
Let's eat my gum.
You eating the gum that we had a war for?
I don't know.
Ah! Whoa! Oh, I'm gonna go!